assistance. Report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Kwok, will be your host.
With me, Skidman Mars. And Rusty Pete.
Wow!
Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you, starting with me, and ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
We've all started on planet Velm with Ratchet. A restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. At night, Clank's ship came crashing from heaven. The crowd goes wild! And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade. World-class sharp-shooting skills. Well, who wants to grab some ammo, of course?
Hey,
supposed to be a reenactment of.
We got on your head, back.
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Oh. Yep, real bullets. Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha! No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we...
Will receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator. So you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore? Ah!
to get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good.
Known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. No, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Just happened.
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot. There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
Watch your head! This
is worse than I had imagined.
Ratchet and Clank!
Sand sharks from above. Or at least a very large octopus.
Nefarious' ship! We've got to find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies. And I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Nice work, Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you. Pal? All right. Now let's get to Nefarious.
Goons are useless! This is what I get for giving my assistant paid for...
Quickly. We cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses. Toads are so unpleasant.
Take that, Nefer.
Oh dear, he is targeting us. His defenses are weakening.
Last time. feet is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. Ratchet? My arm, and no, the Dimensionator, it, what have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen you.
Something bigger.
Have any of you seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Sorry, all the charming robots I know have blue eyes.
Please let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the nefarious city bazaar. please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Miss Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave anything else. Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh! This is so exciting!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like? To the real Emperor.
Oh, honey, Club Nefarious is not up there, but a Resistance spybot is, if that is what you are looking for.
Resistance spybot? Sounds useful. Could be worth a look.
Their evasion is a criminal.
Platform fast. Oh no. Better keep moving. robot must have Omega-level secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it.
Production is up 200%.
Together, robot.
Allow me to assist in your transition to the world!
Teamwork is the key to success. Please report any co-workers who are
I find Club Nefarious and this Phantom, the sooner I can get to Clank.
Welcome to Mr. Gold.
Get your knickknacks, your baubles, your tchotchkes right here.
That sounds like a club, all right.
Oh, if anyone is concerned about that enormous explosion earlier.
These guys, or they'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? That had to be Phantom.
The squishy is armed.
Phantom, wait! Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No name!
I spotted Rebel in need of
capture! Gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
Resistance, we
Something around here I can use to reach Phantom. Will you please stop running? Is this some kind of test? It is, isn't it? Hey, wait.
There he is. The football.
Hey, wait.
Oh boy.
I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
The resistance member! I will make the Emperor proud today!
Nice work, new guy.
Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
Catch what doesn't temporarily exist. Jump and Phantom Dash! The glove handles the rest! Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those panels. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash! Nice. Very.
I need a Royal Starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
We're not safe here. Just stay close.
Can you get a Royal Starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a Royal Starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
You
unit. Upgrading your loadout is not hard, as long as you've got the Raritanium. Good weapon when you can make it magnificent! Y'all come back soon for that one.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there! And me, Zircon, is never here!
Man, oh man! Those jets really cut into the Nexus and the Mystery
Board! So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious's propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
You learn how to go. Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city.
Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside.
Huh?
Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here?
Whoa!
This is fast. Is head to the statue, use glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer. Aha! That has to be the access console. Where did you even come from?
Missiles loaded. How dare you?
What the yikes, yikes, yikes?
You have survived the journey. Now die.
Glitch into this access console. Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now.
What?
Here we go.
Password, I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha!